Here we go, lads! Look and learn. Yee-haw!
Hi, my name's Chris, and I do the track breakdown. That really just involves me listening to each line of the film, breaking it up into frames, and noting down the mouth shape or the phonetic used for the animators.
This is where the process would start for me. I'd receive a WAV file. It's the pirate captain saying, "Let's go plundering." And this is a rough, blocked out version from previs.
Let's go plundering!
Okay, so this shot's 2.5 seconds long. So you would reckon on changing the mouth about 26 times within that shot.
A word like go, so he's going from G into an opening his mouth wide and then bringing it down back into the start of a loose W shape.
They'll have maybe 3, 4, 5 different W's going from sort of loose into tight and then into the P of plundering. The thing with mouth or with lip sync is that your mouth on the picture needs to be opening at least the frame before. If it starts coming in after, then it will look totally wrong. Okay, and there is Let's Go Plundering. And all I need to do is do that about 1 million more times for the rest of the film, and we'll be done.